In a follow-up story, whereby the vendors of second-hand clothing were told not to sell their clothing because most of the businesswomen did not have work permits. Thabile Kule, a community member of the women, stated that she is very pleased that finally both people having permits and not having permits are now allowed to sell their clothing.
Enkulunkulu amuhle bagcina baphathi bethu basevile ngokukhala kwethu nabo make le nabo bade la permit uthide abasebenze lesithathu nale umgcibi lesihlanu nemgcibelo kwamanje kwesikhashana sabalungisele sajabula ke kakhulu nabo sebataba nesuka sebantwana
engabe kumele ukuthi babe bangakhi vele labo make labatawuthengisa laba labede ma-permit
Sibonga kakhulu mngane bantu ngoba usinike inombolo lenkulu impela usinike 200 kwathi bangaba ngi 200 labo make sokhona kubabeka ngoba ne covid phela sokhona sikhona kubabeka kahle ngetikhala
engabe laba labanye bona labanawo la ma-permit bavumelekile yini ukuthi babe sesebayaphinza ngalo lesihlanu nangemgcibelo
bavumelekile mangabe le nombolo ingapheleli la kulo 200 sitabagcwalisa la ngaphansi akavali isikhala babe masipala
bayabhadala yini
bayabhadala ngelanga 20 rand
for people who have permits they are allowed to sell their clothing on Wednesdays and Thursdays while on the other hand for those who do not have permits they are now allowed to be selling their clothing on Fridays and Saturdays reporting for Channel Maswati I am Celimpilo Dlamini and Nonhlanhla Thwala in Manzini